So, sup, guys? We are going to be playing Balloons TD Battles.
We got some sick background music.
Yeah, Owen's here with me this week. This 4-day weekend for some of us. Some of us, it was only a 3-day. Some of us didn't get a weekend if you're an adult. If you're an adult, you guys didn't get a weekend, and now it's after work, and you're just sitting there. Or no, you guys didn't even have work today, did you, adult? Yeah. So you're just, like, sitting there after pure travel. You're here in Ross with me. We're right on the board of our camera and stuff. Yeah, we're playing some fun copyright-free music, just because.
I found the Google Drive logo! Okay. Thank you. And this part of the picture is a Google Drive logo.
That's Google Drive. Okay. Yeah, so I already know this stuff, so I can just teach you, like, here, if you click on it, as it's showing you, and you can, like, upgrade stuff. But it won't let you raise a minute. And you kill balloons to survive. You can, like, do stuff. Yeah. And, like, you can build more stuff. But, see that right there, that green bar? That's how much income you get per round. No, per every few seconds. Per, like, every 5 seconds. No, probably 10, but whatever. Per every, like, 10 seconds. And then those balloons, you can send out balloons. And it helps. And you can upgrade, like you just saw there. You have to survive and kill the balloons. Like up there, you see that green bar that says 150, and the other one that says 47 with Jonathan, with the one called Jonathan Miller and the other called Sergeant Monkey. Those are your health bars. Right now, I'm not actually putting them there. And then see the white thing with the dollar sign on it in the middle, in the top middle, with the on the blue thing that says round 4 with the time on it. That is actually how much money you have right now. So I'm just gonna start sending out a buttload of balloons. Pink balloon, pink. I'm just gonna spam some pink balloons right now. Okay. But every time you spawn a balloon, it'll up your income. And you need that income up so that you can get more towers and stuff. Well, your income per every 10 seconds, it'll up your income. That way you can get more balloons and towers. So it's like... So now, I'm just going to spam pink balloons at them for now. And when a balloon of a certain color dies, it'll turn to a lower level color. And you can win pretty easily with that. Alrighty, so this guy decided to go against me. So I'm gonna do the same thing right here. And my goal, I'll show you after this. Actually, no, my goal is just to beat this guy. So I maxed out that guy for what level I am. Put out another one like right in the middle here. The extra Bromley. I'll just max him out in here. Why don't I just go ahead and up my income by spamming a bunch of red balloons at him? Just to be crazy and fun. Also, just gonna spam some more two balloons, some more eights to bury them in. Some pink ones! Send out pink ones. I'll just drop them in pink ones right now. Because that wasn't a thing. Okay, so I kind of maxed out my cannon shooter. So I have two maxed out things. Let's get a nail gun here. You see what I can do. Maxed out my nail gun for now. And yeah, I think I'm doing actually pretty good. My opinion. Now, what I'm doing is I'm just trying to max out all my stuff here. Oh, yeah. So not every 10 seconds, but every, I don't know how many, like 5 seconds, you go get some more. And it's a 301 every 5 seconds right now. And I'm getting, I don't know, probably about 8. No, about 6. Okay. So I have two things, since I have two everything else. Like, all my stuff is maxed right now. Right now, though, I don't. Next episode when I have a higher battle score, or some other time when I have a higher battle score, I will, I will go for a goal to unlock something. Oh, cool. Alrighty. Gonna have to add. So I have three. Dude, look at my side. I'm the side with the three missile launchers. And look at his side, though. He's doing really good because he has ninja monkeys. I don't have those yet. Oh, you can get those pretty early on, actually. Right now. I just thought of a good idea. Lead balloons. Lead balloons or metal balloons. We're acting perfect. Red balloons. Spam red balloons out of me now. Spam some tank. Probably, I don't know. Probably on here, like, facing my mom and dad's room sometimes, they'll take him over there. To his room when he's asleep. Oh! Look at this! I'm at round 18, look! You can send out, like, these giant, like, things. And even with the missile launchers, they take a few hits to... They take a few hits to take out. Oh, one just went out! Oh! That is crazy. Come on, you can make it. Please say it makes it. Jeez, that thing is expensive. The thing usually won't make it, and it's super expensive, but it's giant and awesome. Oh, I just sent out another one. Oh! But dude, when those things explode, when those things die, they turn into a bunch of different balloons. So I just killed him with two of them because he killed both of them, but then they turned into like 15,000 more and killed him. So I'll go to the upgrades, guys, and I'll see what I can get here. I can get the glue gun already. Yes, definitely. Sorry about the ads, guys. It's probably copyrighted, but it's happening.
Mobile Strike. Download and play now, free from the App Store.
Oh, cool. This is just farther into the music. Alrighty, so guys, next episode, my goal is to get the boomerang thrower. I need 20 battle score. So that next episode we can do it, but in the meantime, I will see you guys in the next video. Bye.